Sweet. I feel like Mace Windu. Alright, let's see. Damn it. Alright, well, I got up there once, I can get up there again. There's another, holocron up there somewhere. There it is. Oh shit, what is this? Oh no. Well, thanks for interrupting me getting the holocron, but I kind of wasn't even, I'm not even worried about you right now, buddy. Did I get my holocron? Ouch. You almost buried my holocron, dude. You know how pissed I would have been at you if you had buried my holocron? Where is this Joker? There he is. Ouch. Ouch. You know how unimpressive I find you? Humans take pride in your technological terrors. They pale in comparison to the power of the Force. Oof. Now you know. That had to hurt. Alright, cool. Let's get the hell out of here. Ugh, move. He blocked it. Now, I'm very powerful with the Force, so I should be able to just push these out of the way. Oh, haha. Awesome. Blech. What, are AT-STs going to become a regular enemy now? Hey, buddy, I'm trying to fight that thing right now, not you. Why don't you focus on the Imperials that are shooting you? You dumb Felucian. Okay, I'm just trying to... Oh, why are you shocking the dude who can't be shocked? Focus on the big target. Oh no. Get out of there! Alright, I'll shock him. There we go. We need to work on our communication more, Starkiller. Alright, let's take out another one. Goodbye. Spitters. I definitely did not miss the spitters. Whoa. What's up here? Whoa. I guess nothing. Well, I guess just storm the fort. Gotta take them all out eventually, right? Ah, these guys are trying to tame the Sarlaacs, so that's why I gotta free it. Or that's how I free it, I should say. You both dead? Out of here with that fucking turret of yours. Turret, whatever. Oh no. He can fall over ledges way too easily, in my opinion. Now, I know I saw a holocron around here somewhere. Up there. Well, how in the world am I supposed to get up there? Well, here's another one. Alright, now I gotta try to figure out how to get to this one. Can I walk up these wires? Oh, shit. Oh. Shit. I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, awesome. Hold up. Alright, let me get down from this thing. But it said there's two more generators that I have to charge. And I guess that's how I free the Sarlaacc. I'm definitely releasing the damn thing. Still don't know why, but I'm going to. Let's see. Where would another one of these generators be? Whoa, there's a lot of enemies. Bam! Bam! Get over here, you. Think I have enough? Do I have enough? Nope. Oh, yes I did, just barely.
Juno, I sense... I can feel the creature's suffering.
Horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got you, buddy. Don't worry, we're gonna set this Sarlaacc free if it's causing you trouble. You know, it's causing you pain. And plus, it'll earn you brownie points with your girl. Well, at least I reflected one of them. Oh, look. He actually does deflect me back. That's cool. Alright, now I just need to find the last one. Let's see. Ah, there's another Holocron right up there. Helping out a poor creature and earning herself some holocrons. Alright, and I think this is the way to the last one. I hope so. Oh, phew. Yeah, there's enemies there, and you know you're headed the right way. Alright, get up here. Get out this damn turret. Bam! Okay, I thought that was another holocron up there. Alright, let's set the poor poor thing free. Did I free it? I don't think I did what I'm supposed to do to release the Sarlaac. I can't overload it. How do I free the poor Sarlaac? Hold up. Alright, I looked up, I think, how to free it. Aha! We can target that. I'll let my force power come back a little bit. Damn it, why won't you? No. Yeah, so it has to be my saber throw. Around to the other side. Maybe that'll help. There we go. Okay, so I guess I gotta go back around real quick and free the other two. Sorry, everybody. So we'll just take a second, though. I didn't realize that's how I had to free it. I thought just turning on those stabilizers would do it. No, stop doing that. Stop. Alright, come up here, come up here. There we go, I was about to say, this isn't the one I just went to. Okay. One more to go. And then I'm gonna check out my upgrades. I haven't checked out my upgrades for a while. Move, Starkiller, we gotta move. Andale. Sarlaac freed.